Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine. And myself, Rekha Padalia, I'm your English teacher. So now let's start our today's topic. This is the chapter of second class, and this is chapter number second. My topic's name is Haldi's Adventure. Children, this is a story. And in this story, there is a girl. Her name is Haldi. One morning, as Haldi walked to school, she met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses and held a book in his hand. He smiled and said, "Good morning, Haldi." Children, as you all go to school, and same way, one morning when Haldi, she was going to school, and on the way, she met a giraffe. You know, children, giraffe is the tallest animal. Means, सबसे लंबा जानवर होता है giraffe, and the giraffe was not a simple giraffe. It was very interesting because it wore big glasses and held a book in his hand. Haldi looked up at him. "I'm sorry to stare." Stare means किसी को घूरना, बिना आंखें बंद किए हुए किसी को देखते रहना. Because Haldi, she was very surprised. She said, "I have never met a giraffe like you." Then Haldi said, "Sorry, but I have never seen a giraffe like you." "My name is Smiley," said the giraffe. "Whenever you see me, you will smile." Then the giraffe said, "My name is Smiley." And why my name is Smiley? Because whenever you will see me, you will give a big smile. Haldi was surprised and happy too. And then as you can see, she is very surprised and she is very happy too. Then she remembered that she would be late for school. Suddenly, when she was busy in gossiping, she remembered that she has to go to school. So she said to the giraffe, "I would love to talk to you, but I must rush to school or I will be late." Then Haldi said to giraffe that, "I would love to talk to you, but I have to go to school, otherwise I will be late." The giraffe said, "Not if you ride on my back. If you climb on my back, I will run so fast that you will feel you are flying to school. Do you go to school every day?" Then a giraffe said to Haldi that, "If you are getting late for school, then you can sit on my back. If you will sit on my back, what you will feel? That you are flying to school because I'm the tallest animal." Afterwards, that giraffe asked one question to Haldi that, "Do you go to school every day?" Then Haldi gave the answer, "Yes, I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday." She said that I go to school that in following days. On Saturday, I play games at school. But on Saturday, I play only games. "What do you do in school?" asked the giraffe. Afterwards, that giraffe, he asked one more question. He asked that, "Haldi, can you tell me that what do you do in the school?" Then Haldi, she gave the answer, "I learn about the stars, the trees, the birds, and the animals." Children, as you learn so many things in the school, In same way that Haldi, she is giving the answer. "That's good," said the giraffe. "I love books too." Afterwards, giraffe said, "Haldi, I love books too. I would love to read books. They are lots of fun. It's very interesting to read the books to learn about something new. Now jump on my back. I will take you to school." "Now Haldi, hurry up. You can sit on my back and I will take you to school." Haldi then jumped on the giraffe's back and found that she could see so many things from the top. Afterwards, Haldi, she jumped on giraffe's back and what she found that as she was flying, because giraffe is the tallest animal, and before she knew it, she had reached the school playground. She climbed down. When she turned back to thank the giraffe, she found that he had gone away. As you know that children, if someone helps you, so you have to say thank you. In same way, Haldi, she want to say thank you to the giraffe, but as she turned, what she saw that giraffe, it had already gone. "Oh," Haldi thought, "what a wonderful adventure I have had." Then afterwards, what she was thinking that, "Oh God, what a wonderful adventure I have had." Wonderful means, children, an extremely good, जो बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा होता है. An adventure means an exciting or daring experience. Means एक ऐसा experience जिसमें आपको बहुत ज़्यादा excitement होती है. तो that afterwards, Haldi, she was very happy. So Haldi was very happy. Now children, this chapter is over. Now we will learn about some new words. First one is giraffe. As you know, giraffe is an animal. It is the tallest animal. Surprise means an unexpected event. Means जिसके बारे में आपने सोचा भी ना हो और वो चीज़ हो जाए. Adventure means an exciting or daring experience. जो आपको इस तरह का एक experience होता है जिससे आपको बहुत excitement होती है जिसको करने में. Wonderful means same extremely good, बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा. And playground means an outdoor area for children to play. एक outdoor area जो बच्चों के खेलने के लिए होती है बाहर. So this topic is over. Thank you.